This tutorial will show you how to insert a header or running head into a Microsoft Word document. To begin, you will want to open your Microsoft Word document that you wish to insert the header or running head into. Once open, your document will probably look something like this. Microsoft Word has a number of tabs beginning at the far left, running across the top of the menu. We would like to click Insert. It's the third tab from the left. This will bring up a number of options of things we might want to insert into our Word document. For our purposes today, we would like to insert a header. So we're going to look towards the right side of our screen under the Header and Footer section and click Header. Microsoft Word gives us lots of options here for what kind of header we would like to put in. We can go as basic from just simple text. You can scroll down, you can get really fancy. A lot of times it's best to just keep it simple. So you can go ahead and put your text into the header. A lot of times it's going to be your title that you're putting at the top of your page. Once you're done putting in the text, you want to go ahead and click Close Header and Footer. It's the last option on the right in the menu. It's a big red X. And we click that. There we go. And we can see that our header has been placed at the top of the page, and it would be placed at the top of any other page that we created. So if we scroll down here, there we go. On our second page, we can see that our header has been placed. Now, for whatever reason, we needed to edit our header because we've changed the name of the title, because we've misspelled something, because we found an error. For whatever reason, we're going to go ahead and click the Insert tab again. It's the third from the left in the menu. Okay, and then we're going to scroll over to the header and click that. All right, if we look here at the bottom of the drop-down menu, we can click Edit Header. Alright, so this allows us to edit our header. So we can go ahead and edit, just say title of your paper. And once we're done, we're just going to click Close Header and Footer. There you go. You've edited that now, so hopefully it's right. You can change it however many times you want. And if you need to remove the header for whatever reason, you're going to click the Insert tab. Again, that's the third from the left. And you click Header. And the last available option to us is Remove Header. You want to go ahead and click that. And that will remove it from every single page of your document. We just learned how to insert and remove headers or running heads. Good luck!